So a standard test will do an impact using a pendulum swinging. So it will take a 1/2-inch by 3-inch piece with the notch, and then you look at how much energy absorbs during that swing. One of the things we learned is that we're 100 times more impact resistant than Fibrex. So we're thinking about how we could bring this test to be more visual for people. And so we were looking at things that we could drop on our material to really make that impact known. And so what we looked at is a 10-pound bowling ball. After seeing the test results, I'm not surprised. This material is excellent. I've known it for a long time, but this just validates what we've known.
It didn't notch it or anything. I mean, that's pretty wild.
We have to install the window, and there's accidents that happen during installation, but also we have to warrant the window. So that's pretty impressive to see those tests done on that. It gives me more confidence in to be able to install this product into our houses.